Mr. Catherine says what?
Yo. Boy, I don't know where to start. I don't know where to begin. But first and foremost, let me say, why Sherps? I mean, this coronavirus shit is getting real.
Coronavirus, this shit is real.
Listen, man. So right now, St. Catherine, Portmore, that's where I am living under lockdown for 1 week. You know what I mean? One call center in a Portmore. Them say somebody over there catch a virus. So at 31 people who work at the call center have it, so the call center shut down. So the case of the coronavirus is 105. It jumped from 60 odd, got to 105 because of the 32 person who catch it in a Portmore at the call center. Just 15 minutes from this where me live, not even half hour. This part the call center there. Past the Art Academy, Portmore Art Academy. And turn upon the next side, go around, that is the call center. And one person have it and it spread. So the case is 105. Now St. Catherine, the whole of Portmore under lockdown. For 1 week. Them say people from A to E, last name, can go out from 10 to 1 p.m. Come back in, you know, get what they're supposed to get, food item, anything for them house, do them business, any unnecessary. And by weekend, the people them with them last name fall way down, have to wait. I mean, on a politics thing. I've never voted before, and I will never vote. But Mr. Andrew Olness, hats off to you, and big up yourself. That's all I can say. Hats off to you, and big up yourself, Mr. Prime Minister. My respect, I appreciate how you act and I deal with the coronavirus. Some people would have said, yeah, it's out of control and you should have stopped it and whatever. But let's look at it from the positive and the brighter side of the aspect. Let me say, Mr. Andrew Olness, big up yourself. I'm not a fan of labor, right? But I have a talk where I say things has been done and progress and efforts. Mr. Andrew Olness, big up yourself. I'm not a fan of labor, right? But it's not about politics right now. It's about doing what's right for everyone in the country, the kids, the elder folks, everybody. Andrew, only speak up yourself. You do a good job so far. We just have to cooperate. We can't beat the law. We can't beat the system. So if the man say, we will stay in our yard, stay in our yard. No doubt about it. I'm outside same way. You know, when the time in between, have a little fun, drink, smoke, coming back, you know. Be it again, sit down for my veranda, sit down my gate, you know, take a little fresh air. I mean, it's what them patrol, but it's all good and dandy. Them not beat nobody, them not running nobody. As long as they're there, you get, and it's not no social gathering. You know what I mean? But this corona shit is serious. People is looking at it that the numbers are going up. Yeah, 105, the numbers are go up. But however, we have 19 cases that's recovering. So the number are good, but we have people that recover from it. So let us not dwell on the bad. But thank God that people who get it, have it, went through it, is recovering. Somebody close to my heart, is recovering right now. And I thank you and I thank God that she's here with me and she did not die. She get through the worst part of it. Could walk, heart a lock off, chest a tighten up. But God say it's not her time. So it's not her time. So let's rejoice and be glad that people are recovering from it. People are taking a mockery for it. But they won't know and take it serious until somebody close to them catch it and can recover from it and testify to it. You know what I mean? Person close to people attack off our experience. So because Jamaica is this type of place where nobody fucking take anything serious. No man, them no fee hear and read about it. All when them read and hear about it, them still not take it serious. But people that is close to people experience it, recovering and is talking. Say some wicked shit. But Jamaica people take everything for a joke. There's a time and place for everything. All we can do is stay prayed up. That's all we can do. And support the ministers and work with them. They are the law. They must do everything necessary for have it under control. Like I said, don't look on the number we have got up. Look on the people them we have it and recover. And then again, it all based on your immune system. If your immune system is weak and fucked up, you will catch it. If your immune system is good and up, strong and healthy, you are right. Why worry when we can pray? I'm not worried about nothing. When I first hear about the coronavirus, I did worry, I did even get sick. It wasn't the virus, it was flu. I got sick for like 2 fucking days. And then I said, hell fucking no. I'm not going to worry about this thing. I'm going to beat it. I'm going to fight. I'm going to fight whatever fucking feeling I was feeling. And I did. 2 days, I was fucking up and running and smoking. So we can do a prayer. Work with the ministers. Work with the police. Work with the soldier. Jamaica people too blood clot. Case of labor and going like them bad. See, soldier, them have the people that not get to a run another push up. No soldier not have me under that. Them smart, but me smarter and wiser. But let me say, Portmore St.Catherine on the lockdown. I hope everybody be safe. And nobody no mingle. And everybody just take it easy. Portmore always in a things. Enough. If Portmore no in a nothing in a social media, it's like they feel like they ain't on top. Or they ain't nobody. All we can do a prayer, you know what I mean? A long time, I don't do a live, you know. From the virus thing, I'm not doing a live, I'm not get for a show outside or nothing, but I'm out there, being careful. Not because I'm not talking about that, that means I'm careless. I'm being careful. I'm not like them downtown with a bag of shit. You know, say something about mercy, something I pick it. You know what I mean? Jamaica is doing better than most countries. Look at New York, how much debt them have. Miami, Florida, how much cases, how much dead. Look on Jamaica, just for that. Come on, man. But this heat is killing us. The heat me get blocked. The heat me get blocked. The heat are killing me. You know what I mean? At the right time for bleach, I know. I want to go cream for my face and get what my color. I say I have a fucking tan. I have a tan and I'm not there beach. I said, I'm good for wear sleeveless, but in other words, I tell you, for wear sleeveless. Long as the matter, the minute, the short of the story. The coronavirus is real, people. People is dying, people is recovering, people is getting better. Let me say, everybody just be good, be safe, take care of yourself, take care of your immune system. You know what I mean? You know, if you're in your house like for 1 week and can't go road, this reminds me of when Waterford did have curfew, when the war just a kick up in your curfew drop. Superintendent. Brown suit there, a blue suit police, blue scene police, red scene police, I mean, nobody could come out, not even our gate. Not even our gate we could stand up. You know what I mean? And that was like for one fucking week. And here we have it again, but that was years. Them time it wasn't so bad like now. But like myself, we just have to stay a prayer up wherever we can pray. Everybody just be good and be safe. Anyway, pretty done. John wants to have my friend, my son, my surfy, where you go through right now. I tell you, God, truth. I miss your vibes. I miss your life. When you see this, I just hope it help you for be a better person. And change and reflect upon yourself and reflect where you see yourself going. You know what I mean? The world is going on, you abuse your wife. Me no see as that type of person. If you abuse her, you're wrong. If you abuse her, you're wrong. Me no say you do it, I wasn't there. Just I go off and I see on social media. I'll do everything, I believe. But I do see some pictures with Cam Cam being bruised up. You know what I mean? Our brother put it out there. But nevertheless, pretty than I love you and I respect you. Cam Cam, I love you and I respect you. We see domestic violence, I'm not believing it. Pretty done, you're wrong. I'm hope you take the time out to reflect and just learn from it. We all make mistakes, we all deserve a second chance. But don't constantly go and hitting on people's girl child. Because guess what? I don't want nobody like my mother. You know what I mean? Pretty done, big up yourself. Just take it easy, keep focused, hold the faith. Stay safe. Make a go on with a vibe now.
I want a feeling beside me. Oh, the wood stone in me times. I want to give you a little tenderness, letting you know that you're low.
Pretty done.
I want to hold you close to me.
Pretty Danny, I'm a friend, you know. Big up your blood clad self, you know, but done. Anywhere you're there, one love, Gaza, Portmore for sure. Pretty Danny, big up yourself. Keep focused, my friend. Love and respect. Our build our vibes now. Fuck coronavirus. We just have to stay prayed up. The fuck? You know, the coronavirus, we don't need to be alone. We have God.
Best I can do be good for you.
Tree Life, me I forgot do, you know. Me I do my YouTube video right now. Me I forgot do IG. Me I forgot do tag. I'm not sure about Facebook. John was star. Easter come and gone. Nobody never gone away. Yeah, all see people like bun and cheese. Come on, man. This fucking virus. After all this pass, I want to go somewhere for a week or a weekend. Relax, lone AC, pool. Just 1 week. And all this shit is over. Just want to enjoy myself for a week. Eat some good food, live some life. Room service! Hey! Yo, for sure it's like coronavirus are real shit, you know. Since the virus dropped, my color just changed. My face just started broke out, I just get black. I'm in a fucking sun. Me a beg for the rainfall 2 days non-stop. You see all the curfew over there pan for 1 week in a Portmore. More than my father God shed some rain pan we. Portmore on the lockdown for 1 week. Jaja, cover us. All them people that were nervous for buy food and can't afford it for eat. Feeding them also 1 week. Poor little pitney them. Now this year eat, yeah.
Hold it much longer.
new teardrops are falling. Shit tastes fucking good. Like I said, guys, be good, be safe, one love. Let's stay prayed up. I'm out.